स्वागत है जी अगली वीडियो में। और आप लोगों को पता है ऐसी गड्डी जब कनाडा आया था तो यहाँ पे भी हमने एक ले कर रखी हुई थी। आज वो दिन आ गया है कि इसकी कंडीशन चेक करी जाए, क्योंकि सबको अपने अपने कामों से जाना होता है, बिना गाड़ी के जो है काम चलता नहीं। तो इसलिए इसको आज खोल के देखने लगे हैं। बस प्रॉब्लम ये है कि इतनी ठंड में ना वैसे ही कोई भी काम करना बड़ा मुश्किल हो जाता है, और इस एक गाड़ी में सेंट्रा की गाड़ी में कब तक काम चलाएंगे। तो इसलिए हमने एक्सपर्ट बंदे को दावत दी है कि सर आइए ज़रा देखिए, मुआयना चेक कीजिए, क्योंकि हमें तो कक्ष समझ नहीं आता गाड़ियों गुड़ियों का। ओए ओए, अरे यार ये भाई बहन इतना लड़ते हैं ना आपस में।
Brother and sisters love.
I know. Okay.
Too much love.
Let's get started with the video. You think it is even any point trying to open the car with the key?
I'll show you.
बैटरी मुक्क चली होनी है दी, साल तो तक हलोती है। बट मैं तो गाड़ी कहीं और लगा के गया था, यहाँ कौन लगा के लाया?
Yeah, because even if the car is broke, Sandra locked the door.
Oh.
Yeah, because she think the mouse or the squirrel gonna take a ride.
But okay. It's a bit. It's a matter of a bit.
Okay. पुरानी हमारी गाड़ी। ओए व्हाट इज दैट, ए पता नहीं क्या सामान पड़ा है पीछे, अंदर कोई ताला ही पड़ा हुआ, तो शायद अंगद सिंह का ताला है। वेरी गुड, मिल गया। ओके क्वेश्चन, आई डिडंट लीव द कार हियर, हु बॉट द कार हियर?
आई ब्रिंग द कार हियर।
हाउ?
विद माय ट्रक। सो आई पुट द चेन।
या
या, आई पुट द चेन एंड आई पुल इट देयर।
ओके ओके, बट व्हाई डिड यू हैव टू ब्रिंग इट हियर?
What?
Why did you bring it here? Was it blocking?
Because
something?
No. It wasn't blocked something or anything. But I want to work on the car.
Okay.
And start it up because I know the batteries goes down.
Who want to work on the car, Guillaume?
He was still having hope for your car.
Yeah, that is.
And
what
then he realized, oh my God, so many problems.
Yeah.
And he stopped.
Because when you parked the car, you parked it to the barn, but front. The front end goes to the wall.
Oh yeah.
So how can I work it? So okay. I try to pull it there.
Acha.
And fix it.
Okay.
But then I realize there's too many money to invest in this car.
I don't think it's a matter of too much problem, G. It's a matter of whether we want to spend the money on it or no. So it's a matter of making the decision.
But how much money? What is wrong with the car?
You have many issues with the car. You have leaking from exhaust.
Oh yeah, the smell inside.
The smell inside is very bad.
Okay. एक तो जी इसके अंदर ना प्रॉब्लम है कि आ गई थी कि जब मैं चलाता था, पता नहीं कहीं नीचे बजी है या क्या हुआ, इसका एग्जॉस्ट लीक होकर ना स्मेल गाड़ी के अंदर आने लग गई थी। वो वैसे भी बड़ा डेंजरस होता है इन टर्म्स ऑफ पोल्यूटिंग गैस और आई डोंट नो व्हाट इट कम्स, इट्स लाइक रिस्की आल्सो। तो चलो ओके, व्हाट एल्स अदर देन लीक एग्जॉस्ट?
द अदर थिंग इज द बैटरी। यू नीड टू इन्वेस्ट इन बैटरी इज लाइक
$200
मिनिमम।
ओके,
and the biggest problem is your subframe is rotten.
Yeah,
what the bed chassis
is broken.
Rusted. Oh like
because you remember when you go straight,
yeah,
the car goes to the left.
Oh yeah,
it's not only the tie rod is something you have, it's connect to your steering, so you goes left, right. But the problem is not this. The problem is like your leg is broken, so you goes like this.
Okay, so it's not just misalignment. You don't have it alignment has a rotten, because the bed
the axle is
like
broken.
Gone.
Oh, yeah. Have a junk car, get mukki chali you. Okay, so what do we do about this then? Junkyard.
Yeah, junkyard, or you can sell a part. You're gonna make much money if you sell a part.
Like part by part.
Part by part, yeah. You know,
but
you
who's gonna wait for people to come? This is gonna be sitting here. But if I was to sell it in junkyard, how much money will I get?
About 400?
No, it's no. This car is still worth way more.
No. Wait, in junkyard,
I know. But like, okay.
How much money to fix this and make it workable?
Oh, for fix this, about 2,000.
Eh?
Yeah.
I bought it for 7,000.
Yeah, but if you want to fix the exhaust leaks, you cannot fix that unless...
Under
1,000.
Are you sure?
पानी खत्म हो गई जी. अब इससे ज्यादा आगे बात करने का फायदा नहीं है. क्या इसे डिटेल पूछूं भाई? तो ये समझ आएगा तो कबाड़ खाने में जाएगी, वो भी $400 में. तो ये तो फिर सिमरन अपनी जिंदगी जी चुकी है, इसका तो कुछ करना पड़ेगा. ठिकाने लगाएंगे इन्हें.
Yeah, the tough part with the gas leak, it's not something that we can do ourselves. We have to take it to the garage and don't know how long it's going to take them. So easily $500-$2,000 because of that. So that's the difficult part. Remaining we could do ourselves, but this is...
We can do in the exhaust leak, but how long that's going to take in the small garage like this with no lift?
Bro.
Yeah, you know. It's,
no, let's not waste time
feasible. Everything is feasible, but...
Yeah. Yeah, and the weather is not ready for that.
You know?
Good for that. Let's not...
Can you enjoy to lie down in the snow to change the exhaust leak on the old car that's not running?
I don't even enjoy lying down on my bed in this weather. But anyways, whatever. ठंड भी जो होती है ना, एक लेवल के बाद बहुत ज़्यादा इरिटेट करती है. मतलब माइनस एक दो, थोड़ी स्नोफॉल हो रही हो, मज़ा आता है, बंदा उसको इंजॉय करता है. माइनस आठ दस ग्यारह सारे जबड़े दर्द होने शुरू होते हैं थोड़ी देर बाद. टाइम फोन कर बंदा. Yes.
But the good part, did we still have our car, my car?
yes. And we have two cars in India. Whenever we go, we are not here for long. Hopefully, finger cross. You know.
Like my sister say, my visa is okay now. But not his visa. So, do you mind we can go without my sister?
We party with Sukundar and Sarabjit.
Close it, bro.
I close?
So, if I sell it part by part, how much can I make on it?
I could say 2,000 because many 2,000? Yeah, because many parts are good on this car.
Okay, so what I do is I put it on Kijiji and put that anyone who wants to come and take any part can come and take it.
Yeah.
And then we charge them for the part.
Yeah.
But who is going to know how much to charge?
But you know, Bibi, replying to people on Kijiji, it's a full-time job.
Yeah. No, that is not possible for us. And the second thing, मेरी भी जब इसकी गाड़ी की लाइट टूट गई थी ना पीछे वाली, मेरे को सिक्योरिटी चेक कराना था मोटर होम ले जाने के लिए, मैं खुद जंकयार्ड गया था and I bought one of the light and a couple of things from junkyard for like 10, 20, 40, 50, something like that. I bought like one of the light, the rare light, for $35. I think if I'm not wrong, $35 to $50.
Depends on the which junkyard you goes, because $35 is expensive for this car.
Yeah, but I was desperate. I had to get the NOC quickly so we can go for the motorhome trip. Besides, you know, my knowledge is like really not good about these things. Anyways, okay, too cold.
ये तो देखो जी खरगोश के लग रहे हैं पैरों के निशान, गेहूं बता रहा है. और यहाँ पे कुछ जंगली बिल्ली के भी हैं. ये तो खैर हमारे हैं, ये खतरनाक नहीं है. वाओ, व्हाट इज दिस रैबिट? दैट बिग अ रैबिट?
नो, दिस इज नॉट रैबिट. या मे बी बिकॉज दे ऑलवेज हैव द
इज द साइज ऑफ माय हैंड.
नो, लुक, दिस इज एंटायर क्विस कम अकाउंट सो क्विस.
आह, ओके, व्हेन ही सिट्स.
When
like
he sits,
his thighs and
everything. And the front
okay.
The front is always together when they stop. Okay. So you see it's come smaller after.
Oh yeah, ye yahan ruka hai aur fir piche bhaga hai. Okay, ye to dekho ji sare khargosh ke alag alag billiyon ke.
And this is coyotes.
Oh, coyotes?
Coyotes. So you see the big paws?
Yeah.
Yeah.
We have coyotes on our land?
Yeah, many. They shout at me at night.
Yeah?
Yeah, I tell my sister that.
We have wild coyotes here.
Are really scary. Yeah, a bunch of coyotes. And it's dangerous when they are together. But when they are alone, it's not very dangerous. Because it's like a small dog. And they never chase something or someone when they are not together.
Oh, okay. Pai sahab, coyotes toh fir bada dhyan dena padega. Kyunki pichhe jungle hi hai na. Coyote bada khatarnak janwar hota hai.
Blood.
Yeah.
Is this blood?
Yeah, this is blood.
Why is blood pink color?
Because it smelt on the on the snow.
Oh, okay.
And the pigment of the blood is
diluted. Okay, I see more hair also.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa, wow.
Yeah, but this is
we have just been walking here.
Very small animal.
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe something like a squirrel.
Okay.
Yeah.
You think this is something like World War II kind of? That one?
We can say about the date on the tire.
Yeah?
But it's looked like something before 60.
But tire can be still new. But the frame, you see, this is like really old style.
No, no, no. This kind of tire is very old.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
No company made it.
You think we can check the date somewhere?
Yeah. If we can.
I don't think so.
No, eh?
Mm-hmm.
Fleetmaster. But as I can see, you see how many blades you have for the suspension?
Oh, okay? Yeah.
So in my truck, on my truck, I have 4 of them. So here, you have like 20 heavy duty.
Heavy duty. What?
Come here. Come. As you can see, it's been here for a long.
Oh, the tree grew around it?
The tree grew around it.
Oh.
And this tree have minimum 20 years.
Yeah, because it's kind of thick. Okay.
ये जो पुराने मालिक हैं उनका कुछ खेती बाड़ी करता होगा या कुछ जो भी उसका ट्रेलर होगा पुराना वो पड़ा हुआ है हमें खुद नहीं पता जी कि हम अंदर घुसते जाते हैं इसके अंदर क्या क्या निकलता चला जाता है अलग अलग चीज़ें दिखती रहती है
I forgot the name.
Pick-pick,
yeah, but pick-pick is like the nickname we gave it, but I don't know the real name
because
of it.
Because when you go, pick-pick. Hey! Nothing! Nothing!
Hey, hey, hey! Hey! So much pick-pick.
Yes, and she needs to remove them part by part.
Part by part, yeah, because they will break. Hey! Keep them away from me.